Fuck you to ask, America!
Good day! Decided to change up the scenery for today's intro. I am on top of a mountain, check it out. Yeah, that's all of LA right there. You're probably wondering, Mark, how are you getting this nice golden sun? Well, it is 5 o'clock and I am just starting the vlog. My bad. So my buddy Jordan Taylor. Hey. Yeah, you guys might recognize him from that video, as I've shown many times. He hit me up, he's like, yo, let's go do a sunset hike. And I was like, yeah. So I met up with him, we came up here, and we're taking some photos, doing some sunset stuff. I know it's a little bit late, but without further ado, let's get the day started, shall we?
But first, I'm remembering the first time I saw you. It's like you put me in a spell that's voodoo. And now I'm drowning in your love, let's sail away.
Let's go, lumberjack.
We're gonna go knock down some trees.
Yeah, we're gonna cut down this entire forest. I'm just kidding, I love nature. I'm a ghost. Oh, look at that sun flare. All right, so we are on our way up this big hill slash mountain by the Hollywood sign. Yes. Jordan Cut, Taylor Cut Films.
How's it going? Just Taylor Cut Films.
Hey. Hey. We didn't really have a plan today. Jordan was like, yo, let's go on a sunset hike, a romantic getaway. Let's have a picnic up there. Maybe bring some wine and cheese.
We left all of that at home, but we got each other's dignity. That's all that matters.
Yeah. So we're just gonna go get some dope pictures for you guys.
Uh-huh.
Look at this view. You can't really see it, but I'll show it to you. I need that cardio.
Day 243.
Yeah.
Captain's log. We just parked.
Whoa, this is a sick tree. Look at this. This is dope.
Climbable for sure.
I just love nature.
I carved a T in here.
You did not do that.
I did.
You swear to God?
Yeah. Look.
Wow. Look. Yeah, I did it. Nice.
Nice.
All right, we're halfway there and this is the view.
Okay, okay.
Yo, look how tall that mountain is. There's an American flag up there. Taylor Cut Films climbed all the way up there and took a photo. There's a picture of it right there. Wow, man, you're artsy. All right, I see this here, telephone thing. You guys know I like to climb stuff, so I think the move is to climb up there and swoop a picture with the city in the background. Oh, yeah. You ready? I see little pegs. It looks like people have done it before. There's a little trail right here. Okay, so there's two sets of pegs. There's a set of pegs on this here, and there's a set of pegs on the one back there. Jordan's gonna climb the one back there and take a photo of me on this side with the city in the background and the nice scenery. So, all right, here goes nothing. All right, so I'm on my phone right now because I couldn't bring my camera up here, but here's our current situation. Yeah, there's Taylor. He's gonna take a photo. Look at this background. What a view. Yo, so that was really dope. I think I got a dope pic. I think Taylor got a dope pic too. Oh, that was scary. I was shivering a little bit up there, so that's why the camera footage is a little wobbly. Yeah, so we were up like, I think on that one. Yeah, that's pretty high. Look at these colors, man. Golden hour. No filter. Let's go. How'd you feel up there? Were you scared?
It was sketchy trying to like hold on to the bar because it's not circular.
Yeah.
It's just like all fingers.
So I tried to get a photo of me hanging, and like you could only hang for like 3 seconds because it hurt your hands so bad. But that was really cool. Hopefully the photo came out really dope. Oh my god, look at this beauty. Look at the shot right there. Okay, so it was really fun going up on top of that telephone pole tower thingy. But the sun's setting right now and I don't think we're gonna be able to get any more pictures. We're just gonna head back to the car and possibly tonight we might go climb this crane that's near our house. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover.
Now a Honda Civic, cause I had my cars in the shop getting fit.
Guys, I wish I could have cut to some cinema, but the sun is near down. You know what? Cue the cinema!
I'm remembering the first time I saw you. It's like you put me in a spell that's voodoo. And now I'm drowning in your love, let's sail away. You got me caught up in a dream vacation.
Ah,
you guys thought I wasn't gonna cue that cinema. Gotcha. What'd you guys think? Comment down below. I like showing the cinema. I hope you guys enjoy it too. Also, the only negative that just came out of this whole ordeal going climbing up on that thing is I kind of got my shoes dirty and they're kind of a new favorite shoe of mine.
Look, you can't really tell right now, but there's like a little rust stain color on them.
Son of a! Oh well, to home we go.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
All right, so Jordan and I just got back from taking the photos. We edited them. They turned out
dope.
This is my favorite one right here. When I post it, give it a like, give it a comment. Let me know the vlog sent you. I'll be replying to you guys as always. But guys, I haven't eaten today. I've been really bad about this because I wake up, I edit my vlog, and I don't eat. And then I went and met up with Jordan, and I keep forgetting to eat. But right now, I ordered a Gains bowl. Been a while since I've had one of those. And I need some energy to pull through for this workout with Johannes, which is about to happen in the next hour. So I'm gonna eat this, let it digest for 30 minutes, go work out, and get it.
So let's go get that gain.
So I threw on this sweatshirt because it's actually really cold out right now, and I think I need a jacket as well.
Damn, it's cold. Ooh.
Oh boy, it's that time of year. Look at the Pantages.
They ready. Here comes Santa Claus.
And check it out, the Capitol Records building's got their Christmas tree up top.
What's your guys' favorite Christmas movie? Mine is, wait for it, Home Alone. Comment down below, I wanna know. I wanna watch some Christmas movies.
I ordered a Gains bowl on the phone. Thank you. How you doing?
Oh my gosh, it's been way too long.
So as you guys know, Johannes told me a few days ago it would be not best to eat this because of the sugar contents. But since I haven't eaten anything all day and I'm lacking the energy, especially for our workout, I need to get some sugar in my system. I'm just hoping I don't crash after I eat this and not able to work out, but I think I'll be fine. And one thing I have to say about this right here, nice.
Nice.
I've missed this. Damn, I haven't had one of these since before Atlanta, a couple weeks. All right, I'm gonna enjoy this. You guys already know what it looks like.
All right, all right, all right.
All right, that gave me a huge burst of energy, so I'm gonna take a half an hour and let the food digest and then hit the gym. I don't know what's on the agenda today for the gym, but we gonna get it. Oh, all right, I just took my pre-workout shake. I'm a little energetic, but I'm still feeling a little dry. What are you doing, Johannes?
Warm up.
Oh, okay. Apparently today is, leg day. My second least favorite workout. So we did back yesterday, which was my least favorite, and now we got legs today.
And we're matching.
Oh yeah, we both got red on. We both got red on.
What?
Except my legs are a little more chickeny. Chicken, 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 chicken,
chicken, chicken, chicken, chicken.
Let's get this workout going. Shall we? Man, I hate legs. And guys, I wasn't gonna come to the gym today because I was super tired, exhausted. I needed to vlog some stuff. But if I don't come to the gym, then I look stupid to like 125,000 people that I told I was gonna work out for 30 days. So guys, you motivate me. Hopefully I motivate you. Show them what your chicken legs can do.
Ass to the grass.
Brad is back in the gym, this time with the black tights.
And he may or may not have just ate a whole pizza.
Oh, oh. Woo, just finished the legs. They're feeling a little bit jiggly like jello. But that is day 9 in the books. Gonna go home and shower, and then I'm gonna go bowling, have some fun tonight. And let's go.
But Johannes getting the last set in real quick. Look at this guy go, he's a beast.
Okay, I just got showered up, cleaned the apartment up a little bit, got myself cleaned up real nice. Gonna head bowling with my friends Rudy and Huntington. They're waiting downstairs for me. Also, I got something really special in the mail today from my sister. I don't know what it is with my family just gifting me things right now, but check out these new sneakers.
She knows how much I love Vans. She got me these checkered Vans with like black. They're looking fresh as fuck.
So special thanks to you, Danielle, but I'm going to meet Rudy in Huntington right now. And they don't really know this, but I'm really good at bowling. And I'm gonna see if I can make some bets with them. I'm kinda cocky when it comes to bowling because I've practiced a lot, but they don't know that, so.
Damn, look at that nice red car.
Huntington! What's poppin', Rudy? What's poppin'? Where am I sitting? Do I sit in the middle? Oh, you let me sit in the front?
Yeah, man.
Oh, nice guy. No. Damn, you're rocking out in here.
I want it that way.
You are my fire. I want it that way.
Happy Hanukkah. I wanna give a gift to you.
Better get a strike. We're on this one. Let's see what you got. What are those? All right, so I've gotten two strikes in a row. I'm going for
turkey. Oh, brother. Two strikes in a row. He's bragging.
Yeah, she talks shit, and she's about to get her ass beat.
Oh, my. Yeah. He's trying to be on the
block. Yeah.
What?
You call a turkey.
Yeah. Yeah, three in a row. Don't talk shit, Rudy. Oh, man. Four in a row. Someone stop me. Don't talk shit. Don't talk shit, Rudy. It took me a second to get in my groove, and she was talking shit because the first two frames.
And now, all of a sudden,
I gotta get a feel for the lane, you know? Gotta get that rhythm down, that wrist twist. Yep. Adding them up, baby. That's five in a row. You getting your ass beat. You getting your ass beat. All right, guys, I'm going for my sixth strike in a row. And I haven't filmed the other ones because I didn't want to, like, put pressure on myself, but I'm going to film this one. So now I have pressure on myself. I shouldn't have filmed myself. All right, just finished the first game. I bowled a 184. Check it out.
184. I got a six and then a one, and then a strike, and then a spare. I really messed up that last frame.
Oh! Oh! Who's winning? Who's winning? We got 5-4, 5-4. Oh! Let's go! Oh! Oh! Winner! Guys, I got on layers here. Jean jacket, sweatshirt, another long sleeve, pants, and then my sister's new shoes. Hey! Go! I don't think you're doing it right. Yeah, you're definitely missing all of them. Oh my god, she's so uncoordinated. Oh, okay, drop it down, girl. Oh, eating Fun Dip. Just straight sugar powder. Come on, come on. Yes! No, what the f***? What the f***? I caught it and then it dropped it. All right, I'm doing this again. Same ball. Yeah! What the f***? The same shit happened! What is it? The same thing happened! It just dropped it! So two times, it dropped it the same way, and now Huntington's gonna go. He's gonna go for a different one. It looks good, it looks good, it looks good! Yo, this game is rigged! Rudy's up. It's latched, it's latched.
Still got it.
Oh my god! Yeah, my last credit. There it is, there it is, there it is. This game is bullshit. Take my money. What is going on? I don't think that's how you play the game. She's just climbing the whole thing and dunking them. This is the most savage shit ever. She's going for the record. She's been dunking. Drunk for Trump.
Daddy T.
Oh my god.
Cute ass, America. What?
What is happening? Oh my god.
There's only room for one of us.
It's on my lap.
I think you're supposed to sit on my lap.
What a fun day, guys. I know it was all over the place with the adventurous stuff and then the workout and then the bowling and arcade, whatnot. But it was a fun day and I got a fun one planned tomorrow. I can't wait to show you guys tomorrow's vlog. Thank you all so much for watching, especially my girl, Asia Bella. What is up? Check it out. 3 days in a row vlogging. Let's go. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Deuces.